I'm only gonna get the one down safe.
Oh, you're good. Grab guns. Keep in mind, if I fucking die, you have to stay alive. We can honestly push the guy all the way on this build so he can catch himself. This guy's 1 HP on me.
Oh,
you can grab all that shit. He didn't have anything. Wait, he didn't drop minis. What the fuck?
Yeah, he did.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Hold on.
Nine shields on that kid. I'm gonna loot this bit down here. Cause I have great guns.
Do you need the mini store or no?
Nah, event, or yeah, maybe. I'm gonna buy big guns. Oh, I got splashes. Oh, there's a mini here. Carry that one if you want.
Fuck me.
He's outside. He's fucking north. He's behind the truck.
Yeah, he is.
There's a thunder shotgun if you want it. You chasing?
I just want to see how far he'd go. He didn't hear us, okay. I don't know if it's the same guy, that's why.
There's a guy right there. 24 white. We can honestly push them. They might be separate teams, but we can push them. If we can grapple on this kid, we'll do it. I was like, you know what, he's hiding in this bush, right? The one with the red pants is one shot. If you get a shotgun on him, he's fucking dead. Nice.
They bit his fuck.
Oh, grab the fucking movement.
Yeah, shit. There's a grappler with six right here.
I know, I see a grappler or a shotgun with her. I'm gonna grab it. I think I heard people in the hotel. Oh yeah, he's right there.
You got eyes on him?
Yep.
I'm going and popping some feds real quick.
He's gonna snipe him. Fuck, his teammate sniped me somewhere over here.
Hunting rifle. So low. He was whited already.
Oh, that's a different team, I think.
Nah, it's not the same, yeah. Oh.
I knocked his teammate. The one that you had initially killed? That fucking soccer zombie bitch is the different team.
Yeah, I know.
That guy's the original guy fighting all the way back there. Fuck. bitch ass teammate. Can you make it to the vending machine or no? .105 on the blue gold trooper. Or zombie, whatever the fuck that thing is. Oh, it's someone's pushing me. It's great. Billy. This guy's broken. He's 50 health.
Hey Billy for 30.
Fuck. Fucking bitch, bro. Just Billy's down low.
Sure. Nah, I didn't have fucking health in the war. What's that gonna reboot?
Dumbass. I re-knocked his teammate. .51 shield on him, and he took 24 damage. Knock Billy. I have minis, I have a blue AR, and a fucking pump right here. I have crash pads.
I have a
shockwave.
Oh,
okay. I have 5 too. Interesting. Good job. He's going for this mudra.
I knocked his teammate again.
Come here. I have a shield kick.
I'm going. A guy right here. The pumpkin.
Ah!
Nice.
So weird. Ah, I fucking said he's taking off. He's wasting all his shots. Literally all over there now. Nah, should we bitches and chase him? Oh, his teammate's right there.
Nah. No, I can't.
I fucking use it. There's more people right here too. He opened that supply drop or did you open it?
He opened it.
Alright, I'm dropping a purple burst if you want it.
I have a scar.
Oh, okay.
I picked it up off the belly, I think.
He's still in that middle box.
Which one?
The one in front of me, in the middle of the street. The singular box right here. Someone else is landing on me. That guy's 5 HP up there. Oh, that's his teammate. Right there. He's going to the right. That guy's weak. That's the one that was weak. Oh, that's the Kettle's 10 HP!
I hit him for 24, white.
That guy that was shockwaving from us, like, 3 times is in there. Got a wall behind us, just in case. You need rockets? Here, I have
one. I have 11. I can knock one. Let's go.
The fuck we're at? There's no more Rebel Tree, bitch.
Nice.
Heal up, heal up, heal up. It's a purple thunder.
Yeah, it is. Play your last thing well. I can have shock wave so I can get away.
Oh, okay. I can't build here apparently.
Might just fucking.
I might shock wave above, he's above me. Oh, he's still up top.
He's still up top?
Yeah, all the way up top. He's right here in this box. Where the metal's at? It's a lag deal. Damn, he really broke everything. One shockwave down. Okay, one foul way to the bottom. Nice.
No fucking way.
That was such a bitch, bro. He chopped everything off. Look, okay, so you see how his walls are halfway? Damn, we popped up with 15. I'm an elite now.
Bro?
Yeah.
Nice.
We killed Marjigger.
Fucking four times. We killed Franklin too.
Whatever.
We killed Franklin twice.
The fucking name. Wait, so you're like Diamond 3, no?
Diamond 3, 45%.
Nice. So I think you should catch up before I reach champion, because Elite takes a lot longer to level up. That just means we're gonna get some sweaty ass motherfuckers, man. We're gonna get Unreal players, though. One of the kids that I really plays with is really good at building, and he tried box fighting me one time. He outbuilt me, but I was like, I'm a better shot than this fool with the pump. So I just kept one pumping him when he hit it.
Dude, I feel like fucking in box fights, it's just so easy to die. Like, you get one pump no matter what.
Yeah, it's all about editing, just getting blocking off their fucking first shot, that way you take your shot. I can't hit for shit, so that's why I suck at those. Build fighting? Damn, I'll just build up and then fucking spray them out or fucking AR them while they're cranking up. My aim helps out a lot more. Right there, it was some bullshit because they fucking chopped it all up. I didn't even know how you knocked the guy with the RPG.
You pointed at where he was, the house, or the building, and I was like, I don't see him. He's probably in that inside. So right. I like calculated it and I put it inside the window. You know what? I kinda wanna see it.
Wait, go to the replay.
I wanna see what he saw.
Slow motion and put the thing that Titanic song. No, but the fucked up one, no, like the fucked up stupid, what is it, like a flute? Yeah. Dude, that shit would be funny. I'm gonna watch it. Imagine this, like a Marjigger guy.